Let's go through my most recent Joann Fabrics purchase. So first, I did pick up some nice fleece remnants. I absolutely love getting these. They're really perfect for no-sew projects like pet beds or pet blankets. I got two, I got that green, and then this really cute Minnie Mouse print. Next, I did get some other remnants as well. I got a bathing suit material, I got some other cotton, and then I got this really fun 4th of July print that I absolutely cannot wait to figure out what to do with. I did get this pants pattern. Unfortunately, it's the wrong size. I'm gonna have to return that. But I finally picked up my favorite jacket pattern I've been hoping to get. Next, this is the most expensive fabric I've ever purchased, but look how pretty it is. It's this beaded tweed. It's gonna be a perfect jacket and hopefully skirt. Be sure to subscribe to see what I make.